Dermis Fuller, and the other assistants of the little tea shop. Just a few lines to let you know how we're all keeping. The 6th have been in the trenches twice. A good few of them had to go to hospital through the cold and exposure. They're hardly fit for this line of work. We were in the trenches on Christmas Day. We spent a merrier day than we expected. There was a truce to bury our dead. We had a short service over the graves, conducted by our minister and the German one. They read the 23rd Psalm and had a short prayer. I don't think I will ever forget the Christmas Day I spent in the trenches. After the service, we were speaking to the Germans and getting souvenirs from them. Fancy shaking hands with the enemy. I suppose you'll hardly believe this, but it's the truth. I often think about the little tea shop and wonder how you're getting on. Private B. Calder, 6th Gordon Highlanders Regiment, D Company.
Hello there, everyone, and welcome to the Verdun Christmas Truce map. Once a year, and once again, the developers of Verdun has gone ahead and hosted a War Truce map, or a the Christmas Truce of 1914 map, where you can go ahead and have a snowball fight. You can play football, as we see the guys down there are doing. And you can also send postcards and be part of a little game where you can... or a little competition where you... Oh, I might... Yeah, I'm putting on my gas mask. Where you can send a postcard to your Twitter, your Facebook, or by email showing that you are supporting... the War Child Armistice Campaign, supporting children in conflict. And by being part and sending this holiday card with your loved ones back home, you automatically participate in Verdun's daily draw for an extra steam key, trench whistle, or Verdun peppermint can. So you can do that. And... But you can also donate to the fund by buying this DLC, which comes in three packages. One at, I think, €3. The other one at 7. And the last one at 13 or 14 euros. Let's go ahead and see. I think it sounds as though we're about to be put back to war. But I just wanted to put this up in the beginning of this video that they're doing this again. I've already gone ahead and sent postcards to my Facebook group. So I guess you only have to do it once to be part of the draw. So I'm eligible. I also gone ahead and bought the DLC, so I have by that donated to the War Child Foundation to help children that have been part of a conflict zone, and probably also helping children within conflict zones around the world, trying to correct that, of course. But it looks as though I'm about to be put back into the... Oh no, we get Christmas Truce again this time around. It's only me, though. Let's see if we can't get into the Christmas... there's some people here. This time around, since I start off from the beginning, we can go ahead and play some football. See if I can make a goal or two. And maybe I can go ahead and show you also a bit closer on the postcards. I showed you... Well, I showed you a bit already how you do it. There are a time to exchange children greetings and songs. And there are a number of NPCs standing around. These guys cheering on for the football game. We got one guy there, he really wants to... Oh, I got him! Successful hit. He is already starting to play football without anyone. We've got a Scotsman out there. I'm also German, so of course I want him to score. Yeah, the ball's over there. Okay, pass it along to me and I'll add. Oh, and I kick it! Ha ha! Victory to Germany! Where are the Allies, though? The Allies need to come defend their goalpost. I like the fact that he actually passed the ball over to me. I'm coming here. Is he gonna go ahead and smash it right into the goal? Okay. I believe that that's actually... Okay. He's coming. Oh. He's going for it. Go for it. Okay. He's not doing too well. Okay. I'm gonna pass it over to him. Come on. Oh. I kicked it off there. It's harder than it looks. Right now we've got three Germans here. Where's that silly Scotsman? Okay, he's got a real trouble here. The Scotsmen... Okay, the Allies are fighting among each other. All three Scotsmen are at once doing a postcard. The other two are busy throwing snowballs at each other. Right, the pipe guy. Come on, then. Join the fight. Oh, that... Don't hit him in his tallywhack. Or his face. Look at that. Oh, right in the ear. That's going to be cold. Ah, right. The Scotsman there is trying to defend his goal. I think it's a Scotsman. He's got a big beret. He's more interested in throwing snowballs. Right. But don't worry, people. Germany's gonna win again. Okay, where did I kick it now? Oh, there it is. And Fritz is going for the goal, and... I scored! And that leads us to 3-0. Goal by Lord John. Very good. But there's a number of people going out. Oh, they've already... tainted the Scotsman over here playing the playing his bagpipe. Playing over a lonely grave. And over there, they're having a ceremony over a mass grave. Germans and allies. Two Scotsmen. The third one might be a Scotsman as well. Or, well, he doesn't have the kilt, so maybe he's not. And we've got a priest standing over, and I imagine that the German one is translating. I'm not sure if the Piper was there last year. Oh, the dead horse is still here. Small toys. Oh, and even a Christmas gift underneath the tree. Right. Silly Scotsman. Ah, he iced me. Yeah, run away. Let's go ahead and check the postcard once again. This is the British Postal Office. Although the guy is wearing a French uniform. You can change in between these three pictures. Don't really do anything in that sense. And then you can have your holiday greeting, which goes all from Feliz Navidad to Happy Holidays, Merry Christmas, Hearty Christmas greetings, Live and Let Live, greetings from the World War One trenches, and we've got Russian, I think this is Dutch maybe. And all you have to do is enter your name, which can be anything really. I entered Lord John, so that doesn't really matter. The thing that matters is your email. That needs to be in there if you're supposed to enter this giveaway contest, which they have, where you can get an extra Steam key for your friend, so you can give away a Christmas present to someone. A trench whistle. I'm not sure, but that might... I'm not sure, actually, if that's an actual trench whistle. Blah. Why did that go... Well, anyways, so that might... I guess these two are actual stuff that might be given to you then at some time after Christmas. Oh, he was already cold, but now he's even colder when I threw that in his face. And then I believe the British one is the one that's in the trench over here. These guys have made a little snowman. Let's go ahead and move over here. No, this is the French one, but it's being manned by a German. Oh! I got iced by Shepard. You know what? I'm gonna hit you in the dick just because of that. I'm gonna leave you alone now. And I think we've... the last thing I want to look at is the two soldiers that are shaking hands, which is over here. Okay. Just gotta win this fight. You need to sidestep, my man. You need to sidestep. Well, look at that guy. He has played a lot of... I wonder how I look. I probably have a load of... a load of snow on me. There's one guy there in the center, one of the Scotsmen. He's almost a snowman by all the snow that's gone onto him. These guys, of course, all over them. But what we want to take a look at is the two guys that shake hands. These two, I believe. Gonna wait for them to shake hands. But first, he's gonna tell him all about what Betsy did at the cafeteria. Let's see. Oh, there we go. No. The Allies have made one goal, but it's 5-1. There we go. Christmas greetings. Right, let's get back into the ball game, because now the Allies are up to 3-5. They might turn this around. Oh, I need to stop this. I'm the goal post. Away with you. Are all the... I think all the Brits are Scots in this. Might be a indication that there could be a Scottish... oh, he doesn't like the fact... It's unsportsmanlike of me to throw at the guy that's lying down. Okay, I got iced. I'm gonna stand in the goal. Nope. Get the ball away from here. This guy is pushing it the wrong way. Oh! Yes! Away with you! Get the ball out of here. Yes! Come on. Oh yes, play it that way, play it that way, you stupid Scotsman. Oh! I'm kicking it! But I'm getting iced. That Scotsman is playing for the wrong goal. I think it's not super clear which goal you're supposed to push the ball into. Okay, we've got one guy in the way. I'm kicking it, and Score! Yes, it was I. 6-3. No, he's pushing it into our goals. Your own goal. Oh, it was me. What? No. Yes, it was. It counted as me because I went in to stop it. Oh my god. That means I scored one. Oh. Oh. Stop him. Stop him. I need to be more careful this time around. Kids. Keep throwing snowballs at me. Yeah, just go away. Right. Let's see if we can end this match. Get the ball towards the goal. I'm kicking it, but I'm kicking the... That's the German that keeps kicking it the wrong way. No! It's on the way to our goal. The Scotsman is protecting our goal. Yeah, you go ahead and do that. Let's color your hat completely. No. Ooh, that was lucky. No, they actually made... 5-7. Oh, he's going for it again. I think I need to run at the ball. I've got it. That was a good. That was a good kick. Oh. Iced again. I missed it. Yes, kick it that way. Nope. Got iced again. It's over in there, half of the court. Oh, we're going for the goal. Where did it go now? Oh, it's over there. It's a bit troublesome with all the snowballs being thrown everywhere. It's over there. It's a bit wonky kicking the ball around. Damned you! I'll just start throwing as much snowballs as you guys are doing. Oh, look at that guy. That was some serious He's going for the goal. We got frozen. Let's see if we can make it in the end here. Oh, so close for Mr. Scotsman. Oh, I hit my friend in the side of the face. Oh. And I do believe we were victorious. And now we're back towards the front line.